got a sunny day in Medjugorje. I'm so happy. Should be today and maybe in 3 days another one, and in between a lot of rain, you will see that. And let's start our morning tour, this time on the bike. And let's see what's going on in town. You see wind and rain. And in between sunny days from time to time, that's Medjugorje in the winter. You have Apparition Hill in front of you. On the left, you have Radio Maria. Cross Mountain on the right. And remember, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media with your friends, and give a like, and leave comments from where you are watching. I love to hear from you guys. Morning. Wow, you see the mountains have snow? Look at that. I don't know if you ever saw that one. Mountains in Medjugorje have snow. The big ones, always in winter like that. And let's continue our tour. There is Mary's Meal. Meals, one of the foods of Medjugorje. Check it out in the internet. And you see with the rain, we got now water in this little channel. That's Medjugorje in winter as well. Our Lady has been put inside. The statue is not outside anymore, as you can see here. That's always in the winter like that. And let's continue our tour. We are coming slowly to the end. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel again and share the videos on social media and with your friends and give a like and leave comments from where you are watching. I love to hear from you. You see they are constructing the nativity set. Hello. Step by step, these are the guys from Cenacolo. And we keep on going. Coming to St. James Church. And you see some few pilgrims groups are here in Medjugorje. And we arrived at the end of the tour. So please pray for me as I pray for you. God bless you all from Medjugorje and have a joyful day wherever you are around the world.